Good morning, y'all. We are up. It is 9:08. I plan to be gone by 8:30. I'm running a little bit late. But he's only about 5 minutes from here, so we should be there pretty quickly. Don't forget, today's Father's Day. Get my driver's license out of here. Correctional Institute. two signs. Institution, Manchester,
KY, Kentucky.
Y'all stop.
Like, shut up.
So there's all the wire. Yada yada. Alright. There's the building where we went for visitation right there. First you went in through this front building. That's a camp. There's another part of the prison that's a camp. That's where you pretty much do whatever you go as you want. The pretty mountains. Got a good view. part of the prison, but you're on a lower
security.
Yep. A lower security level. Hey guys, we just made it home. It's like, I think it's right at 12 o'clock. I did vlog a little bit when I come out of the visit to show you what the prison looked like. But I'm so tired of work. So I will do a video tomorrow when I get up and let you know how the visit went and all those good details. But we did make it home. Luckily it didn't rain because it was supposed to. We ran into a few patches, but it wasn't bad. But I'm exhausted. The kids are exhausted. So we are going to sleep and I will see y'all in the morning. Good night. And happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there.